This next story takes us to Ferndale, Michigan, the Jell-O salad capital of the Midwest. 26-year-old Michelle Ivy is convinced she's a Ninja Turtle. For the last 14 years, 26-year-old Michelle Ivy has dedicated her life to the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
Michelangelo's my favorite turtle because he reminds me of myself.
Cowabunga! Come on, dude! It's shell kicking time!
I figured it was a phase. She grew out of the Care Bears. She grew out of My Pretty Pony.
She has become a Ninja Turtle, pretty much. She's crossed over the line and has adapted a whole new personality.
These here are my heads. Yes, this is not my head. These are my heads. This right here is my new pride and joy, Michelangelo from Turtles 3. So any scene where you see Michelangelo, like when he goes, wait, really, I'm just a beautiful princess in disguise. Ah, sword, break the spell, give me a kiss. Then it's actually this head saying it.
Because Michelle works at a factory for a minimum wage, she takes out bank loans to feed her Ninja Turtle obsession.
This head cost me $2,000.
The one thing I like now is that she has her own job, she's making her own money, and she can waste her own money on this stuff. Pardon my French.
I paid $1,800 for Leonardo.
Michelle's going high risk. She's willing to put herself into debt in order to say, I have the head of Leonardo!
I have been downright told by several people, just drop the turtles and get a real life. Yet, I have a life. One bacon pizza. Yes, that's bacon.
Why am I a little bit afraid?
Michelle lives on a strict Ninja Turtle diet. That means pizza every day, covered with bizarre toppings.
I call you, dude. One pepperoni with pickles.
Okay, I am making us a BLT pizza.
When Michelle orders a pizza, get a slice quick because it's gonna be pizza goulash.
Well, dudes, these are some moves that my master Splinter has taught me to protect myself from people like him.
Some people keep pets. I have a little sister. That's
totally cool. But it didn't stop at the costume for Michelle. She even spent $5,000 on karate lessons, becoming a blue belt so she could fight like a Ninja Turtle.
When I'm in these situations, I kind of feel like they're standing behind me, protecting me.
Oh, hey, you lost your thingy.
What thing?
Oh. Yeah!
And I say, hey, guys, you there? And, you know, they'll check in with me every now and then.
Okay. That hurt.
When the turtles entered my life, they taught me to be self-aware. They taught me to never hide behind any wall of who you really are, but to live your life as you want to. Michelangelo goes, follow your heart, guys, follow your heart. And then he breaks into the song called Follow Your Heart.
He can try anything to tear us apart, but there's one thing that's still clear.
That there's no way that he'll get inside of our hearts. Just remember that we're still here. The time has come to change it all, to wash away your fear. We only have to stick together. The good times are so near. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. Follow your heart. That song changed my life because they taught me to follow my heart.
Follow your heart. Follow your heart.